Hello Windows Universe, in this video we're going to look at how to restore and backup drivers in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at this, we will link an article in the description down below. As always, it is important to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Before we begin, you need to create a destination folder. The destination folder could be on the C drive, it could be on a removable drive. Some people even put it in a cloud drive for safekeeping. I am going to the File Explorer, to the desktop, and I've created a folder, Driver Backups. Make note of the destination path. What I'm doing is I'm copying it and pasting it to a notepad so I can see it. To backup your drivers, go to a command prompt with administrative privileges. Type in /online /export-driver/destination. Now we're going to enter the destination path. In this case, it's C drive:/users/MICHA/OneDrive/desktop/driver-backups and hit enter. This will export all of your drivers for your Windows 10 PC to the folder. If it is successful, you will get the message "the operation completed successfully." And if we go to the destination folder, as you can see, all of the drivers are here. You should consider to keep a backup of that file in one of your cloud drives. To restore these device drivers, you would open the Device Manager. Click on any of the devices that you want to install the driver for, and click on Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Drivers for Software. Make sure that the Include Subfolders is checked. Select the folder path, click Next, and the computer should update with that particular driver. If you do not want to go to all of that trouble, the article we link talks about software that you can install to take all of the hard work out of the task. For more information on how to get the most out of your Windows system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.